Pencil once broke, sharpened by life experiences. This is a life story of Ellie, the girl who's full of hopefully and finally. God is the writer of my story, and even with a short pen, He creates a masterpiece. I am Eliza May Vilandingin, 17 years old, living in Bantugan, Puzurubyo, Pangasinan. Just like any other teenagers, I have my own story, own life experiences. Being a teenager is quite difficult for me. The hardships I am experiencing are making me feel like giving up. I can relate my life experiences to a pencil. Just like a pencil, I experience being broken by life challenges and storms. As a woman of God, I experience being broken by the judgments of other people about my faith. As the eldest daughter of the family, the biggest responsibility is always mine. It's like, big achievements must come from me. I have joined every contest ever since I was in elementary, up until now that I'm already in senior high school. I didn't dream to be on top, but I always dream and strive to be part of the top class achievers. But me, as the pencil, I got broke when I turned 16. I experienced failures, heartbreaks, judgments, and rumors from other people. I am saddened by the fact that I almost reached the highest honor award and haven't received any special awards in science or Filipino subjects when I graduated from junior high school. I was disappointed by the fact that I joined every science contest outside the school, participated actively in science subject, and didn't receive any special awards from that subject, my favorite subject. I participated in all activities in Filipino and played roles in two films we did. The people who used to protect me and make my name clean on tables I was not at became the ones who made me unclean in others' perceptions. But like a pencil with a compass, God is my compass. He became my compass to get up and never give up on those experiences. He holds me and guided me in my journey of forgiving and getting up with those life challenges. My family, my church mates, Ate Hanilet and Trixie, who are always there to help me, my childhood best friends, my sweet queens, and other friends from high school became my sharpeners. They helped me to be in shape and to be sharp again. They always remind me that I am not a failure and make me feel loved and valued. A pencil once broken will never be broken again. With God as my compass and loved ones as sharpeners, life will always be worth living. In 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 10, in New Living Translation, in His kindness, God called you to share in His eternal glory by means of Christ Jesus. So after you have suffered a little while, He will restore, support, and strengthen you, and He will place you on a firm foundation.